Who is Stephen Rahman-Hughes? When is he joining EastEnders and who does he play on Emmerdale? He's set to play the Square's dentist Adam Bateman and will be a love interest for Honey Mitchell. Stephen Rahman-Hughes previously starred in Emmerdale, but now he's moving to EastEnders. Here's everything you need to know about the actor and when he's coming to Walford as Adam Bateman. Who is Stephen Rahman-Hughes? Stephen Rahman-Hughes is an English actor best known for his role in Emmerdale. He has previously starred in Bad Girls, Doctors and Sky One's Dream Team. He began his career as a dancer and founded the Red Rain Dance Theatre. The soap star met his wife Anjalina Mehra while they were both starring in Bombay Dreams in London's West End, and they got married in 2010. When is Stephen Rahman-Hughes joining EastEnders? The Sun's Bazaar column exclusively revealed that Stephen Rahman-Hughes is set to join EastEnders in summer 2018. He will play the dentist Adam Bateman and will be a love interest for Honey Mitchell, played by Emma Barton. A soap source said, "He's the perfect catch, suave, sophisticated and with a dazzling smile. This well-respected professional will do anything for anyone. When Honey needs emergency dental care, he is quickly on hand, and as sparks fly in the dentist chair, the pair soon end up going on a date. This will cause a bit of stir on the square, especially for Billy, who doesn't want to let go of his relationship with Honey."